Welcome to the best product reviews. In today's episode, we will check out the best smart TV of 2021. For the prices, check out the links below in description and comment section. Are you looking for the best television to purchase this year? Look no further than this guide, which includes the most up-to-date smart TVs to consider for your next screen, including QLED and OLED TVs, as well as new mini LED candidates. The best televisions are marvels to behold, and picking the right one can mean the difference between a fuzzy off-color movie and the ability to actually shine those 4K Blu-rays or Netflix movies. We are not far into 2021 yet, but the best TVs from the previous year are still on sale and well worth the money. With 4K resolution, vivid HDR, and a feature set that makes for truly stunning sets. So at the number 5 spot, we have the Sony Bravia X900H. The X900H series smart TVs accomplish everything they set out to do, and they do it in style. In the right conditions, its picture quality is quite stunning. Its sound is more than sufficient by current standards. It is easy to use and it doesn't turn its nose up at low resolution content. The panel is a VA type LCD, which must be considered an improvement over the IPS edge lit panel Sony used on last year's equivalent model. When compared to IPS, the higher brightness, greater color volume and improved screen uniformity promised by a full array VA panel should more than compensate for the somewhat more limited viewing angle. It however get an HDMI 2.1 firmware update to bring 4K 120Hz pass-through, so it could be a good step-down gaming TV for those without the cash. At the number 4 spot, we have the Samsung Q80T QLED. The Samsung Q80T builds on the successive of previous QLED models for a brilliant HDR TV, definitely worth checking out. The most notable feature is the incredibly low input lag, making the Q80T a great smart TV for gamers who want responsive gameplay, but the QLED screen will also make general watching a pleasure all around. The Q80T is the cheapest new Samsung TV to come with a full array backlight, meaning you will get consistent brightness, though not some of the premium qualities of higher end sets, hence why it lands lower on this list than last year's Q90 QLED. It also is not quite as stylish as the zero bezel Q950TS with a thick body compared to other QLEDs in last year's range. However, you will still get Samsung's latest Quantum 4K processor, vivid HDR colors and advanced features through the Tizen OS. At the number 3rd spot, we have the Sony's A8H OLED TV. By combining Sony's premium OLED picture performance with a powerful and direct sound system, the Sony A8H OLED TV manages to be a stunningly compelling TV option for serious home cinema fans. It carries Sony's top-line X1 Ultimate processor, Sony's Pixel Contrast Booster for more intense image highlights, and a new OLED version of the X-Motion Clarity feature Sony initially developed for its Fold LCD smart TVs. On the audio side, meanwhile, Sony's customary acoustic surface audio system, where the TV screen is actually excited into producing sound, is joined by a 2 subwoofer bass system and an acoustic auto calibration system that can optimize the TV sound to your room with just a couple of quick test pulses. The results are nothing short of gorgeous, and it is currently the best TV to buy in the Sony range. At the second spot, we have the Samsung Q950TS. The Samsung Q950TS represents the latest flagship 8K TV from the manufacturer, combining all the benefits of the Samsung Q900 8K screen we saw in 2019. Combined in one top-notch QLED TV, the new Samsung Q950 offers an 8K panel and AI-enhanced image processing, plus wider viewing angles and improved black filter and standard setting HDR performance. If all that was not enough, Samsung Smart TV platform is most comprehensive on the market. So if you are looking for a state-of-the-art new Samsung TV and don't mind paying top dollar for it, the Q950TS should be at the top of your shortlist. Of course, Samsung is always iterating and you will want to watch out for this year's QN900 8K QLED to see what a mini LED upgrade does to Samsung top tier set. At the top in our list, we have the LG CX OLED. The LG CX OLED is certainly the best OLED TV we saw last year and fully deserved to scrape the top of this list to the best TVs available today. By continuing the same mesmerizing picture quality and standout webOS platform from previous C-series sets, with a few modern day updates like HDMI 2.1 and an A9 Generation 3 processor, LG has made a truly landmark television. Picture quality is exceptional, and even if the built-in audio can be a bit bassy at times, you are getting an astonishing all-round feature set for such a competitively priced and regularly discounted smart TV. LG is really looking to entice gamers with rock bottom input lag, support for Nvidia G-Sync, and compatibility with 4K 120Hz gameplay for next generation consoles. That, along with 4K resolution, Dolby Vision and Atmos, and the excellent webOS platform, make this the best TV for near enough every smart TV buyer out there. With the new 48-inch OLED TV size now available too, the CX is an even more flexible proposition for a wider variety of wallets and homes. So it's the end of today's video. For the prices and further details of these smart TVs, check out the links mentioned below in description and comment section. Thank you so much for watching the video.